outside.
It's like pretty freaking toasty, but they put us in the shade.
The line is a bit long.
It's longer than last year, that's for sure. We came at the same time last year too.
We'll update you when we're inside or something. This should be interesting.
It feels like it's never gonna happen, but
I'm excited though. I am committed to doing these daily again because I did it last year, and I'm even more excited because of the fact that we have a working camera this year.
We're not out of sync. We don't look like dirt because no one told me last year I looked like dirt.
Oh, and Ashley's hair is like purple.
Yeah, it's like the beautiful album.
I came back and they're like, how are you doing?
Oh! Okay, bye.
How y'all feeling?
I'm sad.
So we have our scratchies. And they're playing Monster X, and it's a sun.
Exactly.
I got so excited right now just because Jaekyung's singing to me.
Also, these wristbands are so cool.
Yeah, what is this about? Nice upgrade.
Okay, okay.
Wait, that was quick.
Yes.
Okay, okay, cool.
Okay, okay, okay.
This is cool. When we're like,
Ashley's turn.
All right, so I got a sorry for red carpet. All red. That's lit. Okay. Sorry for high touch too. That's fine. Don't worry. Who are the... What? Oh. Card and SF9.
Yes! I'm nervous.
Oh, these are audience. Okay, we have a lot of GOT7 and VIX now. And then another WGSN high touch. All right, lit. Okay, these are a lot sturdier than they were last year.
I got a Saturday red carpet.
Okay. And sorry. We could probably trade the Saturday for Sunday.
Big send SF9 for audience. I didn't get a high touch.
It's okay, buddy. Don't worry. What's that?
Another. I have 17 audience. And
that's like the first one I've seen. Oh my god. A little uneventful, but it's okay, right? I'm excited. We have a lot. We got a lot to deal with.
That's true.
Tune in later, yeah? Okay, lit.
Hello. I'm exhausted for some reason.
It's tiring just kind of like going through. It literally looks like a stock market.
We ended up selling a few of the audiences. We sold the WJSN High Touch. Mm-hmm. And
we got the last Sunday red carpet that we needed.
Yes. So now we will all be attending Sunday red carpet. Look forward to pics and stuff.
We were trying to find Astro, but no one else has Astro either.
Mm-mm.
Which is funny because we had Astro last year and look at us now.
Took them for granted, that's what. Howdy do. It's me and Ashley. I look a little rough right now. Please excuse my presence. It's about 7:30 right now. We got to our Airbnb hotel thing. We walked in on a French family downstairs.
It was so funny.
Je ne sais pas. The room is actually a lot bigger than we thought. It's just...
Mm-hmm. It's honestly a lot nicer too.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like, it's literally like an apartment.
We share the kitchen and we share like the whole living room area. We do have our own bathroom, which is very nice. It's in there, but it is in there. And then here's one bed, the other bed, a mirror. And this is basically it.
It's nice for what we need, which is basically just
a place to sleep and shower so we don't have to be dirty.
Why didn't we do this for Monster X? We literally slept on the streets of LA.
She's got a point there. And this place is like less than a mile away from the convention center, so we can just walk there, not have to pay for parking, mm-hmm. at least for two of the days. So tomorrow is Friday. What are we doing tomorrow?
I don't know. I know Edward's probably going to be in tomorrow, which yes. I really want to see him again.
So we want to go see him at Aura. Mm-hmm. That is all I'm asking for. And we are going to go to Choice's photo card trading events after the convention. So we'll vlog there, hopefully. It'll be fun. I'm excited. It's my first trading event. So.
It's my second.
We went to Denny's afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, we went to... Where did we go to? The Plaza?
Yeah, we went to a plaza in Koreatown where we took photos.
Yes.
Just because to take photos. And we got boba.
Yes, and I got an acai bowl, which mm-hmm. I'm going to eat right now while I look over the pictures.
Yeah.
But I hope this was somewhat eventful. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks again to all the people that said they watched us because you were awesome.
We'll see you the rest of the weekend.
We'll see you later.